it's dark. This time, baby, I'll be bulletproof. This time, baby, I'll be bulletproof. What's up, guys? We're back. Don't ask me what the intro was, okay? That song's been stuck in my head all week, and so I used it, okay? Get off my fucking back. Anyways, in today's video, I got a treat for y'all, okay? I know we usually do one and done type of situation around here. Not today. I got two whore games for y'all. Two of them thanks!
Man, shut your bitch ass up!
First one is called Jack in the Box, and it's about the creepypasta laughing Jack, I think. I don't know. I don't really know, but I think that's what it is. And the other one is called, like, Rinse and Repeat. Not a clue. It just looked interesting. So I was like, oh, bop, 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 download, play for y'all. Yep. I know you guys are excited. Okay. All right, guys, this here is Jack in the Box. Let's run it. Let's run it. All right. My son James keeps talking about the clown named Laughing Jack, okay? I believe it's just an imaginary friend like any parent would. Sure. But ever since that day when he first talked about him, strange things started happening. My ass hurts in the morning. Okay, relax. And I'm having nightmares, which look very realistic. Uh-oh. but everything is black and white. So? Oh. Kind of dreams? Yeah, this dude's all fucked up. Damn, alright. Laughing Jack, that's what the creepypasta was. So I was kind of onto something. Dang. This is kind of cool, huh? This is kind of dope. I like it. Very, very strange dream to have. I gotta tell you, this is fucking weird. What's in here? What is this? Connect. Handle is missing. So we gotta find a handle for that music box. So my god, what the fuck was that?
2,000 years later.
Bro, I need a handle for a Jack in the Box. Just give me the fucking thing. This it? I'm such an idiot. Ah! I'm so good at these games though, you know? I mean, it might take me 10 years, but either way, we're getting it. We're gonna figure it out sooner or later, bitch. Oh my god, okay. Oh my god, Jesus. What's up, guys? Please don't kill me. I'm gonna tease all y'all. I know they're all edging. Relax, calm down. All right, I'll wind it. Don't jump at me. Oh! Yeah, that was weak. That fucking pussy ass jump scare, bro. What's going on over here? All right. Well, it was a pussy ass jump scare, but now I don't know what the fuck's going on. Peeking corners, feel like I'm playing COD. Why? I don't like the way he goes through doors. The way this guy goes through doors is questionable. Oh my god, it's so dark. Is that a bear trap? Oh no, it's an RC car. That's kind of cool. Can we pick it up? Isn't that my son's toy car? I don't fucking know. I don't have a kid. You're asking the wrong person. Woo! It's dark. Oh, you fucking... Oh my god, did you see how he was running? Not okay. Not okay. Holy shit. My butt cheeks are puckered. All right, relax, everybody. We're good. Oh my god, my hair. I'm sorry. That shit rattled me, okay? We're good? Yep. Woo, it's a dark bitch. Get away from him! Oh my god, oh my fucking god, he's in our house. IRL, IRL, IRL. This isn't a dream. Where's my kid? Woo, I got goosebumps. Come on. I need to grab a knife. Let's fucking grab a knife, bitch. Where's your knives at? Where's your knives at? This looks like a kitchen. Yep, 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 yep. Snag one. Give me it. Whoever you are, you're not taking my son away from me. Fuck yeah, baby. Be dominant! Let's get it! Huh? Huh? Yeah, that's right, fool. Break in. Break in. Don't be a bitch. Yup, 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 yup. Kick that door down. Mother Teresa, where you at? Yeah, that's right. My kid was gutted, bro. What the fuck? Bro, what the fuck is going on? Dog's behind me, I know it for a fact. What? Now we got rinse and repeat. Yeah, I don't really know. It literally just jumps in like this. Okay, cool. I'm down. I like it. I'm digging it. Open door. Bitch ass. This kind of cool little PS2 game, huh? Is this a washing machine in the bathroom? This isn't the beach. It's a bathtub. I know you guys know what I'm talking about. Don't act like you don't. Bunch of fucking perverts, all right? Okay, well, there's not shit in there. What's in this bitch? Leave? You left. Too tired for a shower right now? Oh, there's three Ennies for this bitch? Okay. Well, give me something else, bro. What the fuck was that shit? Let me put my clothes away. Let me get butt booty naked. Okay. Get in. Yeah. Scrub a dub dub. A rub in a tub. I'm finna fuck your old bitch. Okay, I don't really know what I'm saying. Sorry guys, okay? I try to be entertaining for you and I just come across as a fucking idiot. I don't like how we're showering with the door wide open. It's kinda weird. Oh no. I don't want to wash my hair. Can we close the fucking door, dude? This is bad. I'm calling a jump scare. This is stupid. Dude, look at how long it takes to wash my hair. Don't get me wrong. I know I have luscious locks, just like anybody else. But no fucking shot is it taking me that long. I'm done. I'm out. You know? So... Oh, this is just anticlimactic. This is ridiculous. What... Did you see the hand? What the fuck was that? We're gonna bait him. We're gonna bait him. Oh my god. I got goosebumps. Don't get to the end. He's gonna kill us. Oh my god. That scared me. Okay. We're good. We're good. Oh my god. Can we shower but not wash our hair? Is that an option? Yeah, okay, we're getting cleaned up. Cool. But then we're gonna be done. We're gonna get the fuck out after this. That's what I think, so. Sounds like a plan to you guys? Sounds like a fucking plan to me. And then we wash, and then I just wanna get the fuck out. No. I don't want to! What if I just don't open my eyes? That's the game plan. We're just not gonna open our eyes. Cause if we just keep showering, washing our hair, nothing's gonna jump scare us because we didn't see it. Duh, you can only get jump scared if you see it. Everyone knows that, okay? It's rule 101. It's just basic fucking knowledge. Basic understanding, okay? I'm not opening my eyes. I know we hear it, I'm not doing it. Please. We're good. We're fine. We're literally good. We're fine. Finish washing your fucking hair. Don't look. Don't look. Boom, 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 boom. All right. Well, I got the main ones. I don't give a fuck about the secret ones.
Well, we mixed it up a little bit, played two games. I thought they were both pretty cool. They were also very short, so I'm glad we played two of them. You guys like the videos like this, where we play like 2 to 3 horror games in a video, let me know, and I can make more about that. But yeah, you know, comment down below, like it up, so I can figure it out. But thank you guys for all the support. It feels damn good to be back, huh? We're almost at 1,700. We're on the road to 1,000,000. So we're on the road to 5,000. I want 5,000 by the end of the year. To a lot of people, they're like, that's an insane goal. Oh my God. And to you, I'd say, lick my balls. That's crazy. Okay. But anyways, thank you guys so much. I love you all. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.